strike too high, and so we overthrew the system. Cause there's no place for human existence, I'd bet here. On this bright blue marble, oh, could it attract me? My social life is now quite a bit less hectic. Nightlife and the protests are pretty scarce. Now mostly spend the long days walking through the city. Empty as a tomb. Sometimes I miss the top of the food chain. What a perfect afternoon. Started dropping.
Yep.
And the ice floes began to freeze. From time to time, we all get a bit restless with no one. The tribe at the former airport. Some dancers were dancing. If you don't mind gathering and hunting, we're all still pretty good at eating on the run. Things that would have been helpful to know. Though I've admit some degree of resentment for sudden lack of convenience around here. But there are some visionaries among us developing some products. Oh, to aid us in our struggle to survive. Die.